President, thank you. I represent Scotland within this House, and where I'm proudly Scottish, I'm also proudly European. I want my country. Please remember this. Scotland did not let you down. Please, I beg you, cher collègue, do not let Scotland down now.
The King in the North! The King in the North! Yeah.